Okay, here's the LS114. As you can see, we're modding, taking out the motor from an old X-Quad. So, you can see the significant size difference from this motor. Hold on. To this one. It's tiny in comparison. I mean, this one even. Won't even close. So, we are soldering and modding. We'll post a video of it in a little while when it is completed. Time to get back to the solder.